I try to burn non-ethanol gas in the tank, but it's not always the cheapest solution or easy to find. So sometimes you just get the ethanol stuff and just run your fuel stable. You'll be fine.